morning to all of you. Now, this is the first kind of morning I have, which is a very rushed morning routine. So I'll wake up to see that I'm very late for whatever important thing was to be done that day. So all I'll do is brush my teeth. I won't even have breakfast. I do make sure to wash my face too, because otherwise I start breaking out very quickly if I don't clean my face. So for this I'm using the Dermaviv face wash, because it's my fave. I keep simplying because it's my favorite. So I keep switching between this and simple wala face wash. बस और फिर मैं तैयार होकर निकल जाऊंगी सीधा, कपड़े बदल के, मैं नहाती नहीं उस दिन.
So that's what a rushed morning for me looks like. Happens twice or thrice a week, but rest of the days, this is what a morning looks like.
So the first thing I like to do is touching the ground, which for me is like touching the feet of God, or seeing my parents. But on most days I get too lazy to get up and see them, so I'll touch the ground, and then only I take the phone to check only important updates. I don't scroll like before anymore. Then I'll just loiter around the house. I won't do anything, but I'll just roam around the house and then sit to catch up with mom. Just talking to her in the like very beginning of my day invokes so much positivity that I don't miss it. While spending time with mom or in my morning routine in general, I tend to avoid phone calls unless they're absolutely urgent, because kickstarting my work like that just disturbs my mental peace. So I try to stay away from it. And then comes my weight check, which sometimes makes me happy, sometimes makes me demotivated if I haven't worked hard enough. But it definitely helps me keep a check. Then I move on to making my breakfast, which is my favorite chocolate smoothie. It's also vegan and a very healthy recipe. So all you need for that are 4 ingredients. Milk, I use soya milk. You can use any milk that you like. Oats, cocoa powder, and dry fruits, which are optional. If I put dry fruits, I like putting dates and almonds, because dates add a very natural sweetness and almonds have their own unique taste. So first I put some oats, the cocoa powder, jaggery, and the dry fruits, and make it into a dry powder. I know you could directly put milk in this as well, but ye ek step extra add karne se recipe bahut hi better banti hai somehow. I don't know the science behind it. Milk bhi main thoda thoda karke add karti hu to just maintain like a good homogeneity. If you also like to make your own breakfast but you are a little lazy, you must try this recipe, because it is life changing for me. It's very healthy but it's very tasty at the same time. Maine to Starbucks order nahi kiya ye recipe discover karne ke baad. And then before I can start having it, I will have to take my braces off. Braces vlog I know is long awaited, but I wanted to do justice and I'm doing a lot of updates in it. कि अब 1 week 2 week पे कैसा रहा, इसलिए इट्स गेटिंग डिलेड. बट वॉट हैव टू डू इज हैव टू टेक देम ऑफ, वॉश देम विद सोप एंड देन लीव देम टू ड्राई. देन आइडियली आई शुड बी ब्रशिंग फर्स्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग, बट सिंस आई ब्रश 4 times अ डे, आई एम नॉट ब्रशिंग राइट नाउ. आई विल फर्स्ट हैव माई स्मूदी आराम से बालकनी में बैठ के, जस्ट बींग टू माई सेल्फ. हो सके तो मैं फ़ोन अवॉइड ही करती हूँ ये टाइम पे. एंड देन आई गो एंड ब्रश. So every time I eat something, I have to take the braces off, and after eating I have to brush and immediately wear the braces. ये करते करते भी मुझे टहलने को चाहिए होता है. I'm a little restless like that. Then I go ahead and wash my face. After putting my braces in, I do have to use a chewy to seal them in. It's like a very rubbery but tough thing, which makes sure my braces are sitting in very tightly. Then I'll go and have a bath if I'm not feeling very lazy. Usually nahane ke pehle main thoda time pass karti hu, but nahake I'll put on a good pair of clothes which makes me feel positive for the day, and then I'll sit to do my skincare aaram se. Now in my rushed morning routine, ये सब time नहीं मिलता, but only on those mornings where I have made the time, I'll आराम से do. So for my body, I've been using the Garnier का cocoon वाला body lotion. बहुत easily absorb हो जाता है, मुझे चिपचिप feel नहीं होता. So I've been using it since I think last year, October, November. Then for my lips, I'm using the Laneige lip sleeping mask. I know it's supposed to be put at the night, but मैं day में भी इसको लगा कर रखती हूँ, because आजकल मेरे lips काफ़ी फटने लगे हैं. Actually मेरे lips कब नहीं फटते. After the lip balm, I go in with this pomegranate toner. You might remember if you've been on our channel for over 2 years, कि जब मुझे ये like when we just got it, मैं उसको यूज़ नहीं करती थी, because I used to feel afraid कि ख़त्म हो जाएगा. अब I finally feel like I will be able to afford a new one once this gets over, so I have started using it in my daily routine. And then I'll just go ahead with the Dermaweave moisturizing lotion for that day, because wo din bahut like dry feel kar raha tha skin in general, and it is for dry skin. Even though my skin is not dry, it keeps my skin hydrated for longer. It is more thick than normal moisturizer, isliye I switch between this and the Nutriderm and the simple wala moisturizer, but today I went on with this one. And then if I haven't washed my hair that day, then I do end up using the L'Oreal ka no haircut cream. Because I think it's like a leave-in conditioner only, na? So my hair just gets better and softer. So I haven't started using dry shampoo yet, though I feel like this does the trick for me if I have not washed hair that day and if they've become frizzy thoda sa. Also, I have a white hair. I have this one white hair that my hairdresser had chopped when I had last gotten my hair cut. So itne mere baal badh gaye. Then I'll catch up with my friends, Himani, my best friend, and then Kumar, my boyfriend. So hum aaram se baat karte hain. Because lockdown mein zyada mil nahi sakte na. Bas, and then I'll head out for work because I've moved out in the same building. So if I've slept here and if I'm doing my morning routine here for work, so I definitely make sure to go down in the other home because I don't want to disturb mom and dad. Like I don't want to tell them ki aap TV mat dekho, aap aawaz mat karo. And I can, you know, focus on my own work while they are having their own time. So this is what a typical morning looks like when I'm not in the rush state. पहले तो साथ में से 5 या 6 दिन मेरे वैसे जाते थे. नाउ वी हैव डेफिनेटली इम्प्रूव्ड. अ फ्यू चेंजेस दैट आई मेड इज दैट आई यूज टू वर्क आउट इन द मॉर्निंग बिफोर, बट नाउ डेज टचवुड काम बहुत ज़्यादा है. सो आई बीन अपलोडिंग अ लॉट मोर इज वेल. तो आई फील अ लिटिल बिट स्ट्रेस्ड व्हेन आई ट्राई टू स्क्वीज द वर्कआउट इन द मॉर्निंग रूटीन. तो नाउ आई वर्कआउट इन द इवनिंग, बट बहुत ही ज़्यादा मज़ा आया इन मेकिंग दिस बिकॉज आई मिस व्लॉगिंग, बट दिस इज अ गुड वे टू कनेक्ट यू एंड टू टेल यू व्हाट आई एग्जैक्टली डू. तो If you enjoy this morning routine, comments में ज़रूर बताना. Then I'll make an afternoon routine because my afternoons are very interesting. क्योंकि बहुत अलग अलग type के afternoons होते हैं मेरे, depending on what work we have to do that particular day. And work from home के चलते तो most of my productivity starts in the afternoon. So if you want to watch that, definitely let me know. But if you enjoyed watching this particular video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye. Bye.